prepared to give a full confession?
I am, Your Honor. I'll admit I've done a lot of things in my life that I'm not proud of. No. No, that's not true. I'm proud of most of them. But what I'm about to do today, this is gonna be good.
Judge Hickman's office. Fourth floor. Thank you. Bakery. Son of a bitch bought that bakery.
I confess that I did not steal the diamond necklace from the Julio Pursue.
I cleared these chambers because you claim to have sensitive information vital to this case. If you didn't steal the diamond, then who did?
I'll let you know.
Bailiff!
Somebody jumped out of a window ramp to a van.
He's not in the van.
The guns?
No. We brought this warrant instead. Peter Burke, FBI.
Jones, we're clear. Elliot Richmond, you're under arrest for illegal arms trafficking.
Neal, Peter and Diana are with Richmond. I'm getting out of here. Good luck.
See you on the other side, boss.
This out, and you're put away for 20 years.
Maybe there's another way.
What? No, forget that. You'll never survive the fall.
I'm not gonna jump.
Well, what the hell are you planning?
Help me out, and I'll tell you.
No, tell me, then I'll help you out.
You first.
Fine.
Thank you.
And?
And I'm doubling back toward Roosevelt Island. Wish me luck.
What? No, Neal, that's crazy.
Damn it, get back in here. Neal! You'll never make it! Neal!
Everyone's set up and ready to go. Tac team's on standby.
All right, I'll meet you there.
Are you worried about him?
No. Just want to see it with my own eyes. Why does it always have to be heights?
All right, I see the guard. He's going into the building.
I'm in position. Stop screwing around, Caffrey. Caffrey, you're running out of time. My travel broke.
I'm supposed to meet with the Panthers in 2 hours, Caffrey.
Figure something out, now. Caffrey, now or never.